tonight on 60 Minutes Australia, we look at the sad and desperate nature of midlife crisis. However, based on these two, I think they're way past middle age, so it could be an old age crisis. Steve-O, is there such thing as an old age crisis? In the hotel room, we wanted to get an idea of what the middle-aged, sophisticated man would be listening to relax after a day on the slopes. Steve-O, make sure that bit gets cut out. So Willie hasn't had his camper out the whole trip. But here he goes, he's gonna take it out. So if I get this bit out of here, I untake those zips, I take that bit out of there. I careful I don't drop my glasses. Now, at the bottom of my bag, I find my camera there. Put that back in there, put my bit back in there. I do that zip up to 67 degrees. Get my camera under this here. Oh, I think I've got the wrong handle. I choose from my 13 different handles. No, I can't find that one. I can't find the other one. Got some pills in there. Got some hand gel. Back there. Right now, think I need to take my helmet off for this bit. Okay, got my camera. I'm not sure if I've got the right connector. Undo this little bit here. You just get a fucking camera out, mate! I put that little bit in that pocket. I get a different connector for this one. Classic. Oh, I'm gonna put this in my head. No, I don't wanna do that. That's way too easy. So I put that connector on there. Not sure if I've got enough battery for this. Then I twiddle that bit in there. Have a spanner in my bag for this bit. I'm not sure. Yeah, don't worry about it, really, mate. That's right. It's fine. Don't worry. You know how I condense everything down to about 3 minutes?
Yeah.
It's been 6 minutes just getting the fucking out of your bag for your helmet.
Yeah, thanks.
Just a tiny amount. I'll move this just a tiny amount. Just a tiny amount. I'll just go and get some lunch. Meet me in the bar.